Part 3. Two events to complete and amateurs finished. Get on the way.
Greetings, everybody, and welcome to the next event on the tour. While the competitors are making their final checks over their tackle, let's take a look at the rules for today's event.
Total weight in top 25 again. 6-point lead. Crank up, start off. So we've got a count this time. Pull them beyond. Man, this feels better. cop. Should be back up there a bit, once a little bit. Oh, another fish hooked up. Fuck, oh, come on. Good one. No, it's not ready yet. Come on. Oh, 16 kilo. Still on. Put us up the second 16 kilo first fish. How you going, mate? I'm good. Good, yeah. Yeah, good. Last two rounds of the amateur tournament to go. First fish, good one. 16 kilo to start off. Got another good carp on here. At least another 10 kilo one, I reckon. She put me up in the bloody. Come on. Yeah, the graphics improvements are a lot better, mate. A lot sharper, clearer. I haven't had any issues with the performance or anything yet, so that's a good thing. Not having the line issues that I used to have. When the fish went near the weeds, you'd lose your line. Hey, bro. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes, 18 kilo, nice. That's definitely got me up in the P1. short one in. Right, let's get a bit burly out there. No, not hard enough. Let's try that again. Try that. Fuck, too hard again. Try 35. Oh! We're on. Fucking pick the rod up, you silly bastard. Formula One bass. Formula Two carp. Fishing this game runs really fast. Yeah, they seem to. Oh, there's another fish on the other one. Yep. Double hookup going on. Don't go in the weeds, you bastard. Yeah, that's it. Need another solid carp. Yeah, the bass tournament, when I end up doing it, it's going to be a good one to do. Still going to buy a heap more lures for the bass. And I want to have a work out of these dead baits, how I work them out. Come on, there we go. Yes, nice, 11 kilo. Yeah, that's not so loud and annoying, the bite alarm. You can actually hear the drag coming. Oh, I lost the other one. You can hear the drag coming off the reel now. So that's a big improvement. If I lean this one, be close to sealing the win. Up again. Yeah, no. Nowhere near as annoying. Used to piss me the fuck right off. Doesn't want to give up. Fiery fish, this one, jeez. Running all over the show. Yeah, there's a hell of a lot more stuff you can get now. What sauce was he? You don't always have to fish very far from the bank to catch carp. It's one trick I've learnt. Close to bank, the reeds, any sort of structure like that, even jetties, you'll pick them up all the time. I don't think I'll even need another one, but one more would be good to finish off. Still got 4.5 minutes, so. Double hook up by the sound of it. See if I can get this one in quick, whatever it is. It's probably another good carp, I think. Staying deep. See if I can get him up there. Nice carp. Triple hook up, that'll be fucking right. Never rains, but it pours, eh? Yeah, I've got to get into some of the DLCs. I haven't got any yet. Still fairly new to the game, really. Just trying to work on all the trophy fish and that. All these ones at the moment. Now there's a career mode and get in and go through the whole carp career and then get into the bass one. Just try and buy some more lures and stuff before I get into that one. Don't even know if I'm going to get time to land one more after this one. See how he's up. Smashed it again by the looks of it. Get the sponsors happy and get the bonus money. There's a hell of a lot more fish species too since the update, it's awesome. I wish somebody would bring out a deep sea fucking fishing one. Fucking cheeky bastard. You ain't far from done. Oh, there goes one. But man, I ain't gonna get time to get them. Come on, buddy. Running off. He's a good one. Oh yeah. The action of the fish. They've improved that and everything like fish never used to react like that. There we go. Last fish for the session. Good one. Oh, shit. 20.44 kilo. Fuck. Yeah, but not in 30 seconds. Don't pop. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. That's it, session one. Well, thanks for that, mate. I'll look into that. Point load now. Okay. Don't need to look at any of that, we've already seen all that. Let's go to the last event, I guess. Clear sky, sunrise, 20 minute round. Let's do it. Okay, where do we want to fish? I think we might try the point.
Hi there, and welcome to the next event on the tour. With prize money and tour points up for grabs, there's a lot at stake for each of our competitors. So let's take a look at the rules ahead of today's competition.
Same rules, top 25 of the sponsors in total weight. Oh, it didn't matter how awesome. Thought I fucking made a meal of that one. All Whatever. It's all wordy, is it? Oh, what if we go out far? Okay. My biggest fish in the game is 501 pound. Holy shit! I don't think I've cracked the 100 kilo yet, mate. That's fucking monstrous. Yeah, come on, hang on. Yeah. Alright, we're on. First fish for the session. Fuck, now we're going to double hook up. Nice carp. Start the session, that's what we want. Point straight in the bag. Just going to get it in. Fuck. Oh, another nice carp on the other line too. That's a monstrous fish, isn't it? What? We're using 50 pound braid or something for that, or? And was it on a lure? Or a dead bait, or? That 501 pound? I've got to work out this, see how this dead bait thing works. I want to have a crack at using a dead bait too. Triple hookup going on here, come on. Doesn't want to come in. Solid fish. I'll give it around 15, 16 kilo probably this one. And so, yeah, between 14 and 16 I'm guessing. He looks pretty solid. Okay, first one in. Oh, only 11. There you go. Let's go for rod two. Hope the fish stays on rod 3 till I can get this one in. Alright, cool. Thanks for that, mate. Thanks for the heads up. Dead bait mackerel. Alright, I'll be buying that pack very soon. I lost the third fish. Oh, I've got to learn this. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Yeah, 20 kilo plus carp, it's a big carp. Ooh. woken up. Have a look up. Oh, my biggest fish in the game, I'm not too sure, mate. It's only 28 kilo or something. I'd have to actually go back through my records in the game where you trophy fish in that are to have a look. I'll actually do that. I'll have a look before I do another stream so I can let you know. It's probably it'd be a catfish for sure. Okay, piranha fish fin. Come on. Head shake there and off he goes again. This might be another 15 kilo. I'm hoping. Give me a nice little lead halfway through the session. Oh, it's woken up again. Oh, there goes the other one. Oh well. Still got one left on there. Okay, come here. 13.3, that's all right, that'll work. That rod down, you kid, come on. Right, let's get this one. Oh. What are we dealing with? Yep, now it's carp. Yeah, I love me fishing in real life too. Enjoy. Good luck, mate. Let us know what you get. might actually try and get out tomorrow for a fishing. I might take the GoPro with me and see what we can organise. Might get a couple of fish. The winter brim is supposed to be on at the moment, so you never know. See what the weather's like. Why, that scoreboard's looking, this might be enough to secure first. Geez, see what, bro? They fucking fight harder. I love the way they wake up, kick, big head shake, and off they go again. Updating this has been really good. Yeah, there we go. 39, beautiful. Yeah, mate, they are. And they're actually the biggest, some of them have been a bigger size than before, so I don't know. Maybe they made it a bit easier to get new ones or what, you know. Bang, back on again. Gotta love that. This will seal the deal. The other boys seem to be finding it hard. Still sitting on 25.3 kilos. They haven't got the right baits, mate. Red and white reel looks nice, doesn't it? We're nearly finished here. About 5.5 minutes of the session left. And this one's gonna seal the deal. For sure. Let's chuck that rod down there. Let's chuck a single rod out. smashing them again. Yeah, mate, it's only the amateur one. Well, you should be able to smash them, bro. It's the last one, and then we're going to move up to the next division when I start the next stream of them. We'll be in the middle class one. Working our way up to the pros. Oh snap. Oh, here we go. See, 2:50. Might be able to get it in. Going, he's trying to run up the river. I haven't seen it, don't even know what I've got yet. Let's see if we can do that. Come up, carp, I think. Yep. Yeah, we got a good shot of it. Let's back it off now, it's getting a bit closer. The minute mark. I'm not sure if I'm going to land it. Mate is. Oh yeah, him. Oh, just pulled that in 16.11 in the dying seconds. Wow. What a finish. Oh, that should be the end of amateur season. And challenges. Okay. Well, that's the end of that season for now. So when we start the next one, we will be doing the pro tour. Okay, well, that is the end for that. Yeah, they've upgraded that too, bro. Alright, I'm out. That's the end of the stream, bro. I might start a new one soon because I might get on Project Cars, so I'll catch you after. Enjoy.